Hello everyone. Let us see one more problem based on this two-port network. Problem number 4. Last time we solved the 3 problem. Now this is problem number 4. Determine transmission parameter of network. So this is a network. From this you have to find out the transmission parameter, that is ABCD parameter. Okay, so we'll have current flowing to the first loop is I1, current flowing to the second loop is I2 in anti-clockwise direction, current flowing to middle loop is I3. Okay, now here this current source is common for the two loop and therefore it will form the super mesh. So point one V2 current source form super mesh. So this will give us one equation, and that is what it is. Point one V2 is equal to I1 minus I3. Now from this is undesired variable is which one? So undesired variable is I3, and therefore we'll obtain I3 in terms of I1 V2. So I3 is equal to I1 minus 0.1 V2. This is we said at equation 1. Okay, because जो undesired variable है उसको आप लोगों replace करना रहता है, substitute करना रहता है, इसलिए undesired variable, इसमें से undesired variable कौन सा है वो देखने का और उसका equation obtain करने का. Okay, so this will get the one equation. Then we'll apply KVL to super mesh. This is a super mesh. We'll apply KVL to this super mesh, and that is equal to V1 minus 5I1 minus plus 0.3 V1 minus 4 I3 plus I2 equal to 0. Okay, this is a KVL to super mesh. Okay, and then we'll simplify this. Okay, the V1 plus 0.3 V1 becomes 1.3 V1 minus 5I1 minus 4 I2 minus 4 I3 equal to 0. So if you simplify this, okay, now I3 we know this. I3 in terms of I1 V2 जो पता है वो यहाँ पे substitute कर दिया, I3 का value unsimplify किया, तो we'll get this equation. Okay, these are the desired variable. This is equation 2. Then we'll apply KVL to loop 2. KVL to loop 2 apply किया, तो it is what it is. V2 minus 4 I2 plus I3 equal to 0. I will say that V2 is equal to 4 I2 plus I3. So V2 is equal to 4 I2 plus 4 I3 we know from equation 1, I1 minus 0.1 V2. I3 is unknown variable. तो जो भी two port network के parameter में एक बात ख्याल में रखना है कि जो भी unwanted variable है उसको substitute करके निकालते रहना है, और जो desired variable है आपको चाहिए वो variable है वो उसको आप लोग obtain करना है. So I3 is a unwanted variable, undesired variable. Okay, our desired variable is V1 in terms of I1 I2 and V2 in terms of I1 I2. So I3 we don't require. So we'll remove this I3 from equation 1. Okay, and then we'll simplify this. 4I2 plus 4I1 minus 0.4 V2. Ye 0.4 V2 was in me. 1.4 V2 is equal to this. So V2 is equal to this. This is now equation 3. This will give us the two parameter of Z matrix. Z21 I1 plus Z22 I2. Now, in this equation 2, we require V1 in terms of I1 I2. V2 nahi chahiye yahan pe. So therefore, this V2 will be removed by putting equation 3 in equation 2. So put this equation 3 here. Okay, we'll get the V1 in terms of I1 I2. So 1.3 V1 is equal to 9I1 plus 4I2 minus 0.4 V2. V2 is this one from this equation 3. And then if you simplify it, we are getting this V1 is equal to 6I1 plus 2.19I2. Okay, and this is nothing but Z11I1 plus Z12I2. So this is the Z parameter. Okay, determinant if you find out of this matrix, it comes out to be 10.85. Then ABCD parameters nikalne ke liye bola hai aapko iska. Transmission parameter nikalna hai. So transmission parameter, ABCD parameter in terms of Z parameter has this formula. ABCD is equal to 1 upon Z21, Z11, del Z1, Z22. Okay, so if you substitute the values here from this matrix, you'll get the ABCD parameter, and this is the ABCD parameter of given network. So agar aapko koi bhi parameter find out karne ke liye bula hua hai, whether it is transmission, H, Y, first of all you have to find out the Z parameter, and then you have to obtain the Y parameter. Okay.